For distributors, getting the inventory into the warehouse is the first step in the entire distribution process. Let's take a look at what receiving inventory in NetSuite looks like. There are two key records involved in the standard receiving process in NetSuite, the purchase order and the item receipt. Using a purchase approval routing process, you can automate the process of converting a purchase request to a purchase order. Then you would send the purchase order to your vendor. After your vendor delivers your order, you are ready to receive it into your inventory. To do that, pull up the original purchase order. Notice that this purchase order has the status of pending receipt and a receive button. When you select the receive button, NetSuite will change the status of the purchase order to pending billing and create an item receipt record. On the item receipt record, go to the items subtab under the items and expenses tab and select mark all. Then save the record. At this point, your inventory will automatically update to reflect the added items. Sometimes, receiving is a bit more complicated than simply pulling up the original purchase order and hitting that receive button. Let's look at a couple other receiving processes that NetSuite enables for you. At times, a vendor may fulfill your order in stages, and you will need to receive portions of the order at a time. When that happens, you can select the specific items in the order that you wish to receive using the checkbox option in the receive column. You can also enter specific quantities of each type of item. Suppose you would like to receive inventory from multiple purchase orders at once. To receive multiple orders, navigate to Transactions, Purchases, Receive Orders. On this page, you will see a list of all your open purchase orders. You can set vendor, date, and posting period filters to narrow down your results. To receive all the purchase orders in this list, select the Mark All button at the top of the page. Or to receive only some of these orders, select the checkbox in the Receive column next to each order you wish to receive. Note that you cannot receive orders in bulk unless you have enabled advanced receiving and disabled drop shipments and special orders. Receiving customer returns will have a similar process as receiving purchase orders, as well as a similar inventory impact. To receive customer returns, navigate to Transactions, Customers, Receive Returned Order. As with receiving multiple purchase orders, you can receive multiple customer returns here by selecting the checkbox under the Receive column. Receiving inventory in NetSuite when all the features are used accurately can be a relatively simple and error-free process. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.